Yo, yo, what's the deal? It's the Bull Joe live on Killing TV. You know what I'm saying? We've been away for a minute, but we back. You know what I'm saying? Chilling with my folks. Day one, nigga, for real. You know what I'm saying? My man Ryan, introduce yourself to the people.
You already know. It's Ryan Tucker.
Yeah.
Holding it down. North Philly shit. Gratson Dolphin all day. G&D. Niggas already know, though. For real. But, you know, for the people that don't know.
Let them know something.
It's Ryan Tucker, you know.
Yeah.
Just came home. I'm out here. I'm back on my music shit.
Real nigga down for long.
Niggas know me from a couple years back, but you know, I was really playing with this shit, but you know, my money right, mind right, team strong, you know what I mean? Why not? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so tell the people about yourself, man, like, you know what I'm saying? How long you been rapping, dog?
I've probably been doing this shit probably, like, you mean like seriously? Like,
yeah,
or,
I mean, you can
or just when I start putting the pen to the pad.
When you start putting the pen to the pad.
I've been doing this shit since probably about like 17. I probably got like a diamond in this shit. Now, I've been doing this shit for a long ass time.
So you ain't no new rapper?
No, I ain't no new nigga. I've been around like all the real niggas who doing their thing, you know what I mean, right now, they know who I am.
Right.
I just gotta start, you know, my work ethic. You know, that's what it is right now.
That's what's up. I respect that. So you know you gotta work on your work ethic.
Exactly.
A lot of niggas let their ego get in front of that.
Right.
And won't say that and admit that.
Ain't no egos over here, man.
Yeah, that's real nigga shit, you know what I'm saying? So how do you get your rap name? I mean, it's just Ryan Tick, like, you know what I'm saying? So what's the meaning behind that?
Like, but a lot of motherfuckers think, like, that's my real name, you know what I mean? But my real name is Deron, you know what I mean? But the name, actually, the shit came from, I'm going to the movie with my man and shit. We got some babes with us. We go out playing me and we chilling to go see this shit. I don't even want to go see this movie. John Tucker Must Die, some shit like that. Yeah. So we get in there, we watching the movie. I fuck with the movie. Main man had a life. Like, he had motherfuckers following him. A lot of people looked up to him doing what he was doing, but he was a good dude. So the bitch like, I mean, you remind me of that nigga. Like, so she just started calling me Ryan Tucker, you know what I'm saying? This shit just, it just stuck with me. Like, the shit just been
shout out, shout out to Hug.
Shout out to Hug. You already know. Good luck.
She is. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah, we
right.
But how do you feel about the rap game now? Like, you know what I'm saying? We're going to slide off you for a minute and talk about the rap game. Yeah. Especially since you've been in the game for 10 years. How you feel about Philadelphia's rap game? Like, you know what I'm saying? Because this shit is nothing, me personally, but you know, I have to ask and see what your perspective is, and you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know,
right now, in my eyes, I feel as though, like, with Philly rap, it's like, if you ain't in niggas' little circles and all that, you ain't in any little loops and all that, niggas ain't gonna fuck with you, and that shit ain't cool, you know what I mean? Like, it's like you gotta do a certain this and thick ride a certain this and certain that. They basically like get motherfuckers to respect you so you can get on coming out of this city. Cause I'm quite sure you've been around.
Right.
I mean, I bet you, like you told me earlier, you get more love in New York, in DC, and VA than you get in your own city. Like, I don't know why this shit like that. You know what I mean? Right. But this shit been like that. Ain't too much change. Like, only thing changed with this shit is the music. Like, I mean, niggas done switched their whole style. Everything ain't going hard like it used to be.
Ass party shit.
You know what I mean?
Anybody making lyrics. Like,
ain't nobody really, the bars ain't really what it is no more. And who you is really, that shit really don't even matter no more. Like, you don't even gotta be real or be really about what you rapping about no more. This shit is just like, it's all entertainment. Right. That's understandable. Like, I ain't hating on nobody knowing what they doing, but.
Right.
A lot of this shit I don't really like, man. Niggas need to get their acts together, man.
Right. So at the end of the day, dog, like, how do you feel as a rapper? Like, you know what I'm saying? What makes Ryan get up, go hard, and spit bars? Like, you know, you gotta tell the people about you so they can tune in. So, you know, you gotta let me know. You know, I'm gonna bring it out to you, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep digging it till you bring it out. I'm gonna keep fishing you.
I ain't even gonna lie though, man. Like, what make me, I love this shit. Like, I love music. Like, I ain't no nigga that get up here and I'm kill this nigga, fuck me, don't knock you, fuck, I'ma clap. Listen, I love music. All that street shit is for the streets, you dig me?
Right.
I wake up every day, I hear a beat or I hear a song, melodies and shit is in my head. Like, I write songs all day, every day. This is something I do all day, every day. Like, I write it for you, write it for me. R&B shit, like, I do all kinds of shit. I just love music, and I make music for everybody. I ain't one-dimensional, this what you gonna get, or this what you... You wanna turn up, I got you.
Yeah.
You wanna go to the club, you want a love song, you want some street shit, hood shit, I got you, and it's gonna be hot, because it's coming from the heart. I really done did all this shit.
Yeah.
I had all the hoes, I got money. Like, ain't, you know, niggas know what it is already, so, you know, I ain't got to do too much explaining about that.
Yeah, I definitely know, you know what I'm saying? The dudes who don't know, tune in. This, you know what I'm saying? It's Kill 'Em, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Kill 'Em Castellano, you know what I'm saying? Real nigga. But who else? Do you listen to other rappers in Philly or not? You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, a lot of niggas just listen to themselves. You know?
Don't get me wrong, I listen to myself. 86% of now I'm fucking with y'all. But yeah, I listen to a lot of motherfuckers. Like, I fuck with AP, American Psycho. She definitely tight.
Yeah.
I fuck with... who else I fuck with? I listen to Meek, you know what I mean? Yeah. I listen to motherfucker. I fuck with Cicero. I fuck with Gilly the Kid. Damn. I fuck with Spado. Spado, that's the reason I rap, you know what I mean? That's who I looked up to coming into this shit. Major Figures. Major Figures basically put me on. Come on, you ready? It's Ron Tucker in here. We got Kill 'Em TV in the building. Shout out to y'all coming through holding it down, man. Real niggas, man. Day one niggas, man. Real street niggas, man. You already know, man. You know what I mean? It's Ron Tucker. Got my man Kenny with me. Got my young phone up gang time. You know what I'm saying? Swimming in the money cause I drowned it with powder. Try to take from me a couple rounds in an hour. Players on my head, I be down in an hour. Looking cost couple grand for a pound of the sour. 45 when I come around and I got them. They be in disguise, heavy but a clown, I can spot them. About to see the top, I was down at the bottom. Is there any nigga hotter than me now? I doubt him. See me, I'm a menace, it's a fat hand dummy. Treat a nigga like tennis, get a backhand from me. Every chick screw me that compassion for me, cause it's this year's movie, but it's last year's money. Little kid, cause I was trying to be a grown up with raw bread, forced to just grind on the corner. I don't need to talk, I can shine when it's over. You trying to be a boss, and I'm trying to be a owner. When the chick wanted in the rush, who they hop to? Bent up, wanted in they guts, and I got you. From the rip, sucking on my nuts and my top two. She say, tell me when you bout to bust. Yeah, I got you. Listen, I'm the number one, no I'm not two. Old heads want another one, but I'm not through. I'm steady focused on the numbers that the block do. I do this shit because I wanna and I got to. Met her through my man, he put her on me. From the rip, I'm on the tip like shorty, what is gonna be? I hit it with McKitty, he put her on D. Shorty said she fuck with women, so he put her on Flea. We trash him and pass him. Look who on now, Kenny Carter hit him all, and if he book, it's going down. If you want the cover, let me put you on now. Try to cuff her, and I catch you, I'ma put you on trial. Fact still remains, I'm hotter than whoever. Them Louis slacks popping, so I gotta do this sweater. I put too much on working when I'm grinding through this weather. So a nigga do a big one, then I gotta do it better. And it's forever, but Ron, you boys order. Take some of this, boy, you be supplying to you boys' corner. My money always on my mind, what's more important than it? Don't fold like LeBron in the fourth quarter. Now just sit back and think about stacks. Think about Ollie's, Pax. Now think about Mozzie's and think about stacks. I ain't say broke cause I don't wanna think about that. My vision is successful, winning with the best note. Team full of and the women get the best stroke. I ain't got a lot of you, I'm giving them the best. Going sour when you get it, you gon' feel it like a chest cord. Straight like that, man, y'all already know what it is. Ron Tucker, G&D, you hear it? Tell them, mama, tell them. They know what it is, right? Stop playing with us, right? The whole state property, you already know. You can't front on none of that.
I still listen to that.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's
I listen to, I fuck with everybody, man. You know what I mean? AR-AB, I fuck with AR-AB shit. Definitely fuck with his shit. I give everybody a chance, you know what I'm saying? I listen to everybody's shit, you know what I mean? I fuck with everybody, man. But those the main motherfuckers who I put in my CD player.
Okay. So you got some videos and shit out there?
Yeah. I just dropped a couple joints. I mean, you can go on YouTube, type in Ron Tucker, type my name, and they pop right up. Yeah. You definitely can follow me on Twitter, at Ron Tucker GND, no spaces. Follow me on Instagram, Ron Tucker _GND. I mean, I'm around, man.
You got any, shows coming up? You got a mixtape coming up? Man,
Ron Tucker Must Die Volume 1 to be out probably either the end of February or March. I mean, the shit basically done right now. Yeah. But, you know, I'm just getting, you know. Yeah, I got a couple features, a couple motherfuckers who aren't waiting to do they drop their verses and shit. Yeah. And that shit be done. I'm going to press it up. You know what I mean? Start promoting it. I mean, I got a couple videos out right now. I just dropped a joint called Kilo with AP.
Yeah,
type my name, man. Ron Tucker. Go on YouTube. It's up there, man. Check me out. Show some love. Whether you like it or not, you know what I mean? Comment. Comment. Let me know what's going on.
Real nigga shit. We gonna let the people know something else when we slide out here, like, you know what I'm saying, you know?
I mean, basically, I just want y'all to tune in, man. Like, I ain't one of these niggas that's out here faking it till I meet you that's gonna get up here and tell y'all a whole bunch of bullshit.
Right.
I mean, my shit hot. What else do you want me to say? You know what I mean? My shit hot. Go tune in. You know what I mean? We making moves out here, man. You know? It's Ron Tucker, GND, Killin' TV, man. We around, man.
Shout out to my man, Ron Tucker, and his daughter.
See us in these streets, yeah, look.
Held it down.
She was about to get y'all something, too, but she acting shy. I don't know what's on. You want the juice? I don't know what's up with it, though, man. But y'all be safe out here, man.
That's real, dog. You know what I'm saying? You know, he did the interview with his daughter. A lot of people going to criticize, talk what they talk. But you can't, dog, because it's Killin' TV. We here live. Hit me with another banger after banger after banger. We ain't gonna never stop till y'all get tired of seeing this black ass face. Yeah, yeah. I ain't fucking playing, man. Shout out to Killin', man. PSP. You know what I'm saying? You know, tune in, man. We out of here, man.